गाइस, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई एम कंप्लीटली स्टेपिंग आउट ऑफ माय कंफर्ट जोन टुडे टू यू नो स्पीक अ बिट अबाउट माय जर्नी एंड अबाउट व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड टू ड्रॉ एंड व्हाई आई डू व्हाट आई डू. सो यू नो आई मूव्ड टू अबू धाबी इन 2008 विद अ टॉडलर इन टाउ एंड इट वाज न्यू सिटी दो इट्स नॉट न्यू कंट्री. सो I took up, you know, a lot of content writing jobs and, you know, proofreading jobs to spend some time, and that kept me really, really busy. It was something that I could do when my child was sleeping, something to keep me occupied, something to keep me, you know, mentally focused. When my youngest son was a baby, I decided to, you know, see if I had the artistic streak in me and to see if I could probably draw, and I decided to give it a go, and because I'd never been to art class, couldn't draw a straight line, so I said okay, let me put in my best and see what I can do. So I started to, you know, paint pottery, I started to make frames, I started to create home decor items, and also started to mingle with the Indian ladies around here, and started to become more social, go around, speak to people. By then, you know, my older son was already in school, so I had a lot of Indian women and other nationalities, you know, my friends from school as well. So put them up in online on my page, and it started to get a lot of appreciation and love, and that's what fueled me, that's what kept me going. And eventually I realized if I need to get better, I need to be practicing every single day, and I continue that till today. Even if I'm not working on an order, I'm always creating, I'm always practicing. Because so the how my page and my craft has evolved from, you know, home decor to now personalized and customized murals, mandalas, folk art, so much more. So anytime, you know, I feel like people when they you know want to buy a handmade item, it's really unique, right? Why would somebody want to buy handmade? Because it's unique, because you can't get that item in a store. It's something completely different, and there's just one piece. So whatever I create is just one piece, because that's how unique the design is. I rarely recreate my items. And in 2020, of course, when the pandemic hit us, and I got into, you know, I started doing a lot of digital art, that got some appreciation, that got me some orders. And you know, until now I was never really focused on the numbers. I wasn't really looking at this like a business. It was something that I did as a hobby. But of course, it's always encouraging to get orders. It's always encouraging to be paid for something that you love doing. Alongside, of course, I haven't forgotten my mom. So my children are growing up. They need me. They need my time. So I only take on as much as I can do, as much as I can comfortably do alongside my mommy duties, and that's how it is. And of course, social media has helped me to reach a lot more people. I love uploading, you know, my work. I love uploading it on the feed, and I like engaging with you guys on stories. Thank you so much for the support. And from 2014 till 2021, I've really come a long way, and that couldn't have been possible without all the people who believed in me and who supported me. Thank you, guys.